everything. I mean, if you follow him, praise him and everything, it follows everything. You follow what's right and you follow what's good. And second is my love for my country. Even though I like traveling in different places or aside from the Philippines, and even though I love the culture of the other countries, it's still, I'll never give up my love for my country because it's where I was born and probably where I'll die too.